What is going on, guys? It's your boy Jigrish T here, and finally, FIFA 16 is here. FIFA 16 is here, and I can't wait to play. I'm going to play the foot draft, a new mode in FIFA Ultimate Team. Build your squad and pick each position from the draw of 5 players. Draft your best team and challenge your opponents on the pitch. As you can see, Messi, Griezmann, and Aguero are looking quite fabulous today, aren't they? But let's go choose this. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Let's have a look, shall we? Yeah, it's gonna, yeah. That is literally my favorite one. Oh my god. Choose a captain. Oh my god, this is hard. I think I have to go Royce. Yeah, I know all this, right? Striker. Oh, Raz. What the f? Is that it? Really? I'm gonna have to go with him. Right wing, please say there's a Bale. What? Yo, this team is gonna be fucked. Bye, Vinny. Okay, if I put him there then. This is weird. This is really, really weird. Henderson, no, I don't want Henderson. It's gonna have to be you. Because you're German. Oh, Braz. Okay. So it's going to have to be him. Obviously German. Right back. I'm hoping for a French right back. Oh, this was a hard one. Oh, it's going to have to be sent. Yeah, it's going to have to be. Set back then. Otamendi. Fuck. It's going to have to be you. This one's going to be a German one. It's got to be a German one. And there's no Germans in this league. Oh, no. I'm going to have to put you there now. Oh, fuck. Complete my squad. What's that? I don't want to do that yet. Okay. It's going to have to be him. Please say there's a French player in this one now. I want a French player. No, there is not. There's a French league. Fuck. Have to go with him. Don't really want to have him. Goalkeeper now. Oh, Raz. Who's it going to be? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. It's going to have to be Courtois. Anyway, complete my squad. Really? 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 Is that it? Wow. That manager. Pick a manager. It's going to have to be him. It's going to have to be. That. Okay, I'm happy with that. But that is literally my team I'm playing with now, is it? Oh my god. It looks absolutely dreadful. I think we're going to go and play Man City. Yeah, let's pick Man City. Ooh, that kit looks nice. What's my one? Oh, wait. Yeah, I think that's going to be it. Right, let's get in. I've obviously played the first match, so I obviously know what to do and all that. Match, where am I going? I can't wait for the full game to come out. Oh, look at this. Oh. I'm going to try and do this. Even though it's not going to be anywhere close to it. Okay. Wow. That was dreadful. Wow. Wow, that was dreadful. But anyway, let's get into this then.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu. It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in
Europe. I think I should have picked Modric in anyway.
Favourite. It's
I think, because go for Royce.
Now you've got your chance to check on the
lineup. Modric is rated 88 on this game. Shit. That is sick. For Real Madrid anyway, I can't wait to play as, you know, Ultimate Team on this. I can't not wait for the Ultimate Team. I can't wait.
David Silva plays with Yaya Touré in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
Hopefully they can do like the transfer thing where you can do like swap players in between the people and all that. That's what I'm hoping for. If they don't do that, then it's just going to be another episode of FIFA 15 again, isn't it? And the coins, I hope no one buys that coins much anymore because it just ruins the market. Like FIFA 14, yeah, it's alright for that. Because every player is expensive and they haven't got a price tag on it. FIFA 15, they have. I don't want that happening. Oh, here we go. Here goes Castro. Jesus Christ, you're quick.
Well, here comes the counter charge now.
Oh, yes, mate. Yes, mate. Benzema. Benzema! Get in there. Yes. It looks exactly the same as FIFA 15. It really does. I might be saying that because I've been playing FIFA 15 too much. Or I'm just saying that because, I don't know. But it does, it looks a lot like FIFA 15. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, my God.
Corner given.
Right. He's going to hit it from out there. Ready?
And he heads it for goal.
Fucking hell, yeah, on that.
It's always a chance, but not taken like that.
I tell you what, I don't think he'll be on the next corner after that effort.
Banter. This game is weird. The controls are weird. Oh, fucking hell, sit down. Who the hell was that? I think it was Pepe. Would be nice if Biabini or Biabini has four-tasking moves. 96 pace and four-tasking moves. Be sick. It'd be like another Dumbia and Ibarbo. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
He's lost the ball here.
Oh, I got that for a play. Oh, try lovely. Go on. Benzema. Go on. Wonderful. Benzema. Oh, what a goal. What a goal. Get in there. No.
A
nice ball. That was a nice little skill there. I think it's from Castro again. That was very nice. I know it's like against computer and all that, but it's like semi-pro, I think. But I really couldn't care less. This team is class. Might do this for my first on the team, not joking. They're going to be so expensive. Benzema is going to be so expensive. Remember on FIFA 15, I think I bought like a million coins when it first came out, which cost me about 20 quid, I think it was. I know I should, I think that was the first time I bought coins, and I started buying accounts afterwards. But, that was terrible.
It was a good idea,
but Benzema was worth like 60 grand. 60 grand for a strike for Benzema. I think that's the most expensive he's been. For a normal card of him. Remember, he used to be worth like 20 or 30 grand. He's worth 60 grand, he was. Remember, like my uncle plays a lot of FIFA. A lot. But when it first came out, he had him from Thomas Muller, which went for about a good 400k. And you got everyone there. You got, you know, Dani Alves, you got the Iniesta. You got,
Oh! He can hit it here.
Lovely. Whoa, that's a bit weird. Yo!
Just look at this replay.
I think he likes
it's
a bit company.
Well, you knew exactly what he wanted to do, but
there might be two parts to this video. I don't know. But obviously, if you see a long pause in the middle, then obviously, yes, it will be.
You've got to be there to score. Gonna be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
But yeah, but he bought everyone. He bought like his Benzema, Iniesta, Modric, James Rodriguez. Obviously, he didn't buy Bale because Bale was a shitload.
Defender to it first.
I think Bale was worth like 400 to 500 grand when the game first came out. So that's a big thing. I remember when I had Van Persie. My first pack over there, Van Persie, he went for 50 grand then, and then he just goes for about 10 grand now. That's what I mean, the market is just so messed up on it now. I think so many people are going to be buying more accounts now because FIFA 16 come out. And the accounts are going to be so cheap, like it's going to be like a million. I don't know, like where I buy it from, every million it costs like 4 quid.
Could be
so, it's going to be like that.
Touré.
But this game ain't actually too bad. I played the first match to get used to controls, because obviously when you play the first match, you've got to play it. Well, you don't have to, but I did because I wanted to get used to controls. But it's not actually, it's like FIFA 15 in a way. I know it's like the actual game. I know they're going to bring out more stuff, because obviously they want to see what people think of it first. But,
Well, they've wasted that crossing position,
oh, fucking hell.
They?
Oh, can I keep that in? Cleared. Nope. But anyway.
To restart with a throw.
Yeah. That's all I can say, really, because obviously they want to see what people say about the demo. If there's any like problems with it, all you gotta do is let them know and they'll change it by the time it comes out. I think what time does it come out? I don't know.
Manchester City, the side trailing here, despite having more possession. Look at those stats.
Yeah, it's quite incredible. Really. They've dominated possession and dominated the match, but doesn't show for anything.
That will be a goal kick.
Oh, true. Yeah, Man City got Sterling now, and they forgot about that.
And he could get away here.
Oh, this guy is class. Free kicks. If I get a free kick with this guy, I'm actually taking it with him. But I doubt I'll get a free kick. He's against computer, and he's on the semi-pro, and no one gets a free kick on semi-pro. Like, the amount of times I've had a free kick, but it's been so far right out the box. It's been like, I don't know, 40 yards out or something. So I know on FIFA 15, I did score a goal from 37 yards out, I think it was, with Ronaldo. No, it wasn't. Tell a lie, it was Tony Cruz, because he's got that 5-star weak foot, isn't
he?
I hope you can change your team. Like, I want to know what the other teams are like. Ooh, what a header. Can it go? Oh, no, it can't. There you go. No, but too much. Is it too much? No, it's not.
Karim Benzema. He might be through.
Oh, my great God. I didn't mean to do that then. I thought I was going to do a little cheeky skill move. Anyway, because it's the first half, I'm going to make this part one, and then I'll be... Right, now we are on part two of the video.
Well,
but this game ain't too bad. I'm telling you now, this game is not actually too bad. Yes, obviously I'm currently streaming at the moment, so I want to say thank you to my one viewer who is in this lobby. But see, it's 4-0, and who scored? Benzema, and do you know what? I give up. But anyway, I'm really, really enjoying this on my team.
Is this Royce?
Is this Royce? No, it's not. I don't think it was. Was it Royce? I don't know. Royce is captain, by the way. Obviously, this is foot draft. Oh, a ball.
Well away from the danger zone.
Oh, no. He's got like 91 pace as well, Royce, so it ain't too bad. Because, oh my God, the way he runs. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! The way he died for that ball then! Here you go, Pepe, boom. Okay, never mind. Yeah, my tackles are so late. There you go. Rodriguez. Okay. Oh, man, okay. You'll see that. Oh, look, they got the spray. They actually got the spray. Oh, shit.
And that will be a goal kick. Karim Benzema.
Oh, yes, go on.
It's a quick
go on. Go on. Oh. What the hell was that? Oh, it's a corner. All right, it's a corner. Fair enough, then.
Corner to be taken.
Right, I'm going to do what I always do on FIFA 15. Let's go. Ah. Oh. Okay, didn't work. Okay, that didn't work either.
Manchester City's free kick.
What? What did I do? What did I do, then? What did I do? What did I do? What? Oh, right in the ass.
Kolarov.
Carlos.
Back to Hart.
God, I wish he was like online for this. Okay.
For a throw.
Okay. Okay. I'll just have that. Phew.
That clearly is.
Oh, I thought I'd stayed in there. I was thinking, what? That would be sick if I stayed in. I don't know who that was that crossed it, tried to cross it.
Yaya Touré.
Yaya Touré.
Trying to find Jesus Navas.
Who are Man City's new signings? I think Sterling, really, isn't it?
Right into the middle.
Sterling. Is anyone else? I'm trying to think. Kevin De Bruyne, that's it, but he's not on the demo for some reason. I do not know why. Come on. Oh, it's your first time.
Another shot. What a fine save.
The power on that. Shit. Do you know what? I didn't know what fucking hit him. Oh, here we go, right. This is what I used to do on FIFA 15. Let's go. Ah, oh, give Ollie it. What was that? What was that? That was terrible.
Karim Benzema.
Oh, yes, here we go. Right, here we go.
Terrific stop.
Ooh, I'm so slow. It goes so slow in the end. The goalkeeper goes, What is a good foe? Absolutely nuts. I gotta hit one of these. I gotta hit the quan. Oh, fuck. Bender. Right, Sanya. Here we go.
Sanya. Oh, great work.
Fuck. It goes so slow in the air. It does go so slow in the air. Right, I got this one now. Fucking hell, he's gone for another corner. Fucking hell, it's like my 18th corner.
Corner
right, let's get this one in now, shall we? Stop messing around.
Well, no
okay, maybe not. Oh my god, the goalkeeper bounces it. Get in there.
Under challenge.
They've made this
control.
Like realistic more. I don't think that's a word realisticer. But they've made it more realistic than last time. The way goalkeeper played. Oh, what the fuck?
Many
I don't think any, no, that ain't realistic. I don't think any forward player has done that in the Premier League anyway. If they have, let me know in the comments when I'm uploading this video. But Jesus. Oh, God.
Possession back with Manchester City now.
Royce. Yeah, I thought that went in. I actually thought that went in.
That old song you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they?
And known for it? It's my first one game, mate. How do you know? I wonder what they do after this game. Because, like, I think they've got to have, you know. I'm hoping that I can pick a new team. It'd be nice if I can have a new team, to be honest. I wouldn't mind that, playing with different, like, different players all the time. Got obviously get to know them and all that. Like, how are you doing, mate? My name's Jake Rich T. Shit. Right.
It's not often you get to this level of game as one-sided as this. It's great.
Yeah, I'm currently going up
goals,
to 400 subs. I did say when I get to 500, if I ever did get to 500, I did say I will give away a £50 PSN card. I've already given two £25 cards. I've already given them away. On PSN. No, I gave one Xbox Live one away, and I gave one PSN. No. I did say just PSN, but obviously, because I got some subscribers and all that from Xbox, so.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Obviously, hopefully, almost everyone's got a PS, so it'll be a lot easier. Ooh. Ah, shit. I wonder what they put the FIFA points on. I wonder if they made them like half price or something. Because that'd be good. 40 quid for 12,000 FIFA points. Instead of 80 quid. Like, fuck me. Who's going to pay 80 quid for 12,000? Unless you're like, you know, fucking KSI or something. Who got money to throw away. But I wouldn't say they got money to throw away. But, like, they got ridiculous money. Like PewDiePie. He gets $4 million a year. $4 million a year. That was like last year. Now he's got like 6 million subscribers, and like he gets like 8 million views on each video.
Karim Benzema.
Imagine having that.
Well blocked.
Can you imagine having 36 million subscribers, right? And just scratching your belly button every day thinking, I'll just make a video today and get like fucking 8 million fucking views on it. That's I don't want to be like that lies because you know like they're just spoiled then. Anyway, we won that game. I'm happy with that, we won that game. But I'm hoping now, because I played the first game, like that was my team. That's the foot drafter. You have to pick a player from each position. I try to make it like a Bundesliga BBVA. But sometimes it came out as a fucking BPL as well because I had no defenders from that league and Serie A as well. But anyway, that was the first game. In fact, I'm playing with all the team. Hope you enjoy for your defeat. Was that it? Oh, I'll do another one. Why is there a Tweedy there? See what's new with FIFA 16. Is that what goes then? Gameplay features. Defensive agility. Defender the hunt. Oh, unit, I mean. What am I on about? It's too early in the morning. Compete at a higher level. Yes, that's the one I want to be playing. Women's Internationals. Yes, mate. That's going to be sick. I already pre-ordered it, so I don't know why. EA account. Anyway, this is going to be me for now. I'm going to make a video, obviously, because about that thing. But anyway, if you did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here. And I will see